Preheat the oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Smash the bananas with a fork in a small bowl. In a separate bowl, mix together the dry ingredients. Beat together the eggs, oil, and sugar. Mix in the vanilla extract and the smashed bananas. Mix in the dry ingredients. Fill a lined muffin tin with the batter. Bake for 20 minutes. While they're still warm, spread on the topping. These muffins are not too sweet and best served warm. Enjoy!